EA Sports. It's in the game.
It was a slight on my honor, so he deserved it.
But we're talking about the most brilliant mind this world has ever seen.
And they feed on insecurities I have. Won't you lay your healing hands on my chest? Let your ritual clean. Soak the ropes with your holy water. Tie me down as you read out the words. Set me free. Set me free from my jealousy. Won't you exercise my mind? Won't you exercise my mind? I want to be free as I'll ever be. Exercise my mind. Help me exercise my mind. I should be thinking about nothing else when I'm with you. Should be thinking about nothing else when I'm with you, ooh, with you, ooh, oh, oh, oh.
Your mind exists somewhere altogether different. It lives in a world where feelings simply cannot be defined by words.
Leverkusen, they go looking for a victory today because they only drew last time out and at home too against Eintracht Frankfurt.
No, I mean, a bit unlucky in the 0-0 draw. His forwards had plenty of chances. I think they'll make amends with a win today.
Freiburg, a check on their starters for you. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
This is the Bayer Leverkusen lineup today. Rui Patricio starts in goal. Kyriakos Papadopoulos plays with... I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Good distance to the clearance then. Throw in here. Iniovski. Cross comes in now. And he headed it goalwards.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
Jesus, Well, they come here, the visitors, with this wonderful defensive...
He might be through.
Now the shot! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Well, the keeper, he is just flat-footed, and he can only admire that, the way he's hit it first time.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
That was a strong challenge. Well, the referee had a good look at the player who was down and decided it was serious enough to stop the game. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. This could be a very good contest, Alan, because obviously the...
Peterson! Goalkeeper hangs on.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. It's looking good, this move. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. That's a good spot by the defender. Pettersson. He's coming forward with some danger. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Defender to it first.
Possession changes feet. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Good pass, getting it forward. Surely, the equaliser.
Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner.
Cope with it well defensively.
This is an excellent run.
Into the attacking third. Letting the shot go! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
The touch of a maestro to just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself, and if you're talking about that, I'm sure to his teammates, he'd be proud of that one.